The whole scope?
So just if the first series, they're really cool, and then do you get personally kind of like attached and think, why is he doing that or something?
Well, the only thing that I found frustrating, and I already talked about this before, is the fact that he doesn't seem to be too interested in any of the women that are... frustrating to see him just like constantly just wanting to be by himself and brood all the time, and it gets a little annoying actually when that happens. I like to see him just loosen up, have fun once in a while, but I guess war is a pretty heavy duty thing. And, what did you say?
You should go out drinking with Bjarka.
Yeah, would you like that?
Hey, this is Bjarka and that's really drunk. Rolling around together in their underwear.
But anyway, I don't know. I mean, he did get a little more annoying in Gundam's Destiny. So, yeah. Well, what can you do? You gotta do what the character's doing. Yeah. Can't really change. Can I change this part? Can I just make him go with her?